I tell you what, that three-foot feller had to be right about a big meat. You never see this many lemons in one time. Unless there's a swap meet or something. Hey, how'd you get all them pictures?
Well, I remotely reprogrammed Quarter Horse's red light cameras to do recognition scans.
Why? Not only is you the prettiest car I ever met, but you the smartest, too.
Thank you.
That's a familiar sight of Hugo being towed.
Hugo!
But it looks absolutely perfect.
Of course, they must be the heads of the leather families.
Made sense. If I was rich and broke down every day, I'd hire me to tow me around all the time, too.
You've got to infiltrate them. It's the only way to find out who's behind all this.
Hang on a minute.
What?
Hold still.
Oops.
Good job, Bishop. Well.
Thank you, Finn.
Boy, I sure wish my friends could see me now.